There's something you need to know about college hoops in the early to mid-20th century. There was no NBA, and pro leagues weren't as popular as the college game. And there weren't many programs more dominant in the pre-NBA era than St. John's, which regularly played in the limelight at Madison Square Garden. The Garden hosted the largest postseason tournament at the time. That was the NIT. No shade to the Big Dance, but prior to the 50s, the NIT was the tournament played in the world's most famous arena. St. John's' first NIT title came back in 1943 with legendary coach Joe Lapchick at the helm. The Redmen went 21-3 that season and dispatched Rice, Fordham, and Toledo to take home their first championship. The following season, the Redmen went 18-5 and advanced to an NIT semifinal matchup with heavily favored Kentucky. 18,353 witnessed Coach Lapchick's squad take on Adolph Rupp's Wildcats. The Johnnies trailed by 8 for most of the game, but they rallied back to tie it late. A clutch free throw and a last-second bucket secured a 48-45 upset. The Johnnies then upended DePaul 47-39 in the title game to make it back-to-back NIT titles. No doubt it was a golden age in St. John's hoops that created legends like Joe Lapchick. Next week, we'll explore another legend right here on This Week in SJUBB History.